Hold the line! Let's go, guys.
Manila, reach the outside. We're doing that temperature below.
Well, no. Seems to be quiet.
Guys! A flock of birds came to see us!
If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. Can't hold them long.
We'll come for you on our way back. It's junk! Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'd want her to. Artyom, come back here. Who cares? In the guest house, he won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. You'll keep packing. Will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in this episode. It must have been beautiful. Agrarian!
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Thank you.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Ah!
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
To be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнее, ребята.
So, where are you going?
To church. Артём, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find him.
I still don't know how he did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
Was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be
Artyom,
that would end it
all. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning too.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment,
including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit him? No one could believe this was not happening. Naval captains were like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But they couldn't do anything. Some of the sub crews decided to get in revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on Earth for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all.
The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? Gear up, Artyom, and take the opportunity to get acquainted with Vladimir.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
Are you ready? Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
Thank you.
Well, well.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Rumor has it they survived, but no longer is it in use. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels, some kind of fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём!
Wake up, Artём! Wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artём, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop him!
Hell. This place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artём, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Not sure. I didn't think we're going too smoothly.
Watch your back, guys. Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orwell, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nasalysis!
Fire!
Closing in! Shit! We missed one!
up! The anomaly is really close now! Damn you!
Hurry up or we're fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open!
Go, go!
React, it won't start!
Come on, guys! Let's get us out of here!
There's a long road ahead. Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
It's short.
It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.